I'm holding on to many things past, to anything that's gonna change my memory.
How does it feel knowing it's your last day of high school?
I'm so sad. I don't want to leave everybody.
It feels surreal. It doesn't feel like my last day of high school. It went by so fast. So appreciate the people around you.
I'm like sad but glad at the same time. It's a weird feeling that I can't describe. But I'm sure gonna miss everyone. But I'm glad I get to like go out in the real world and like find out who I really am.
Fernando.
It feels good that it's my last day of high school. It's kind of weird. It's a strange feeling. I've been here for 4 years, so it's definitely really weird.
How hard I try. No matter how hard I try. No matter how hard I try. No matter how hard I try.
Can you tell me how it feels knowing it's your last day attending high school?
Sad but bittersweet though. So,
sad but bittersweet. How does it feel knowing it's your last day attending high school?
Seeing that moment before you sneeze and like your entire body clenches itself, like like everything clenches and you have to sneeze, mm-hmm. but you don't. It's like that.
Okay. How does it feel knowing it's your last day of high school?
It's a really weird feeling. Today did not start off as I expected it to start off, but bittersweet, really bittersweet.
Before you forgot what this love really meant to you, the words that I sent to you, now forgotten to you, no matter how hard I tried.